National meeting turning tense this afternoon in Utica as a local nonprofit moves ahead to build an apartment building on location of a former school. South Uticans raise concern and question in front of Kelberman Center and city officials. The Kelberman Center, a nonprofit that supports those with autism, plans to build a 60-unit housing facility on site of the former Sunset Avenue School. In June, residents cried foul over what they called a lack of transparency with neighbors before the state awarded funding for the project. Now, someone plans to be downsized. 12 units are for those with autism and the rest for those with low to middle income.
I want to know why nobody is actually coming out and saying why you can't build this smaller. That has not been answered. It has been asked repeatedly. The ratio is the ratio. You can lower, you can do all of that with the ratio. And if you have all of these people and all of this traffic going through the neighborhood, and you have people who have autism, and they have sensory issues, how are you going to account for that, that there's this huge building and all of these people around them?
The Kelberman Center has indicated that some of their staff will be working on site. One parking space per residence is part of the plan. Demolition is slated for the fall, and the project is expected to wrap up by the end of 2020.